The girls, they aren't acting right. They became more aggressive towards the kids and adults. Some employees tried to contact the location before the old one, before this location. I think it was called Megan's Funhouse or something like that. That's just a stupid name. I've never even heard of that place. I don't even think it's real. The employees told me that that place was closed down for years, and that there was a murderer in there and a victim suffered the same fate as my brother. I think it's all just a fairy tale. Like I said, the people I work with are crazy. Well, I'll let you go. This is probably the last time you'll hear from me. As this is your last night here. Well, good luck and...
What are you doing here? My brother told me that last night was your final night. Why are you here? Did you just want more money? Are you trying to kill yourself? The girls are out of control. They're the most aggressive I've seen them, as anyone has seen them. They've made at least 15 kids cry. Parents are planning to sue us. We're probably going to shut down. Really lasted long. Well, just stay safe the best you can. You do not want any of the girls to know you're here. They'll probably kill you. Good luck, because you'll need it.
Don't make fun of me!